do you need? I have little time to spare. Oh, are you aggrieved at the notion you are but a visitant here? Then you would do well to remember the first words of grace given to you. Stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord. If those words held any meaning to you, follow the guidance of grace, lay low the shard bearers, and claim for yourself a great rune. Do so, and the doors to the round table's inner chamber will open, and you will receive the wisdom of the two fingers. Once the wisdom of the two fingers becomes your own, I'll impart to you a proper welcome. As a true member of the round table, I have high hopes for you. I'm sick and tired of them. These namby-pamby tarnished think us no more than a shelter from the rain. We've spoken long enough.
It's been a long while.
It's me, Patches the Untethered.
I'm still in business, if you can believe it. Now I'm my only supplier, so I haven't got much. But everything here is top-notch. Patches Emporium, now open in RYA Lucaria. By the way, have you met that girl, RYA? She's a strange one, but I believe she was in need of help. Not that it's any of my business, but if she rings your bell, why not lend her an ear? You're making your way to the Erd Tree, no? Well, I heard something that might help. A special means of reaching your destination. Have you ever seen an Iron Virgin? The clunky contraptions are whirlwinds of sickles and spiked wheels. But long ago, they were endowed with a spell of transposition. And get this, a surviving virgin sits at the bottom of the big water wheel in the Academy of RYA Lucaria. Its transpositional powers fully intact. So right, if you get caught in it on purpose, it'll chuck you out straight at the base of the Erd Tree. Or so I'm told. Oh yeah, great story, isn't it? There's a survivor, and I heard if you let... for that.
It's rather chilly here, isn't it? My mistress sent me off on an errand, but I was accosted by a ruffian. And now I'm in a bind. Could I ask you lend a hand? Perhaps. That thug made off with a precious necklace. I need someone to retrieve it. Only, he too is tarnished. If you've any qualms confronting your own, I shall find another. Oh, thank you, dearly. What a blessing that we've met like this. The thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please, I must have the necklace back. The thug should be resting, please.
What are you looking at? You trying to start something, mate?
Ah. That necklace, what you're after, is it? Well, show me what it's worth to you, and I'll consider parting ways with it. I'm not in love with it or nothing. You're a shrewd one, Chief. First, you hand me the runes. And don't try nothing, neither. All right. Take it. Thing's no damn use to anyone anyway. Your bloody idea, mate. Don't come crying to me later. Oh, piss. Oh, I see. All right, then. I could be persuaded to sell you some other... Oh. So you met the girl, did you? All right, well, sod the particulars of the matter. But it ain't my fault she's stupid enough to get duped, is it? Anyway, she ain't all right, that one. Lucky she ain't died on the bloody roadside, I reckon.
Should be resting at an please. Oh, yes. That is my missing necklace. Thank you kindly. I am in your debt. Did I forget to announce myself? I am Rya, in the service of Lady Tanith of the Volcano Manor. I seek Stalwart Tarnished, who might join our house. You are very brave yourself. Not only a steady hand, but a steady heart. Merciless, even to your own kind. Such strength is precisely what my mistress seeks. Please, take this. Brave Tarnished, seek the Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erdtree. Most Tarnished are doomed to wander the outskirts of the lands between, peering wistfully at the towering Erdtree, but you are no ordinary Tarnished. And once that is proven, the Volcano Manor will fully extend its invitation to fight amongst a family of champions. Oh, this land of Liurnia is connected to the Altus Plateau by the Grand Lift of Dectus, beyond the high road. But the lift has been defunct for an age, meaning there's no simple means of passage. Instead, you must seek the old ruins in the cliff. At the base of the valley, near the Grand Lift, there's an old tunnel. It was excavated from both ends, linking Liurnia to the Altus Plateau. I have faith in you. A champion through and through. I do hope that we can meet again. Seek the at the base of the valley. It was excavated. I have faith. I do hope that we.
Mater Matris.